The vehicles are going to help build a neighborhood in Naples, Florida this summer. And that is our look at the day here at home. We'll replay it now on CTV2. Stephanie Seacoast has our next newscast at 11:30 after Omar and the National. And CTV News Atlantic.ca is updating all the time, of course. Thank you for watching. We hope to see you right back here tomorrow at 6, the Thursday edition of your newscast. Until then, have a good night.
CTV News, the Maritime's number one newscast.